better last week.
I've seen this 4 times already.
The Hunter's Lodge should never have admitted those women or savages. It's a no.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
I praise Sun King Avad every day for ending his father's blood sport in the Sun Ring.
Frivolous, isn't it?
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy.
This must be the Shrine of Kings that Amon told me about.
Every time I go near the statue, he shouts at me.
Osram slaves built that thing. We deserve to have a look.
It may have been meant for the Mad Sun King.
You won't get in there. That dried-up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osirom want with a Karja shrine, anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their Sun Ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Every time I go near the...
Osirom slaves built that thing. We deserve to have a look.
Meant for the mad something. It's a
public monument, not his private shrine.
Every time I go near the statue, he shouts.
The Oseram have hordes of scrap from
the old. We deserve to have a look.
It may have been meant for the Mad Sun King.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
Rode right into that. Hello? Nutritious. Machines. This must be the sun's prime, where the Vanuk wants to paint his mark.
Thank you.
They're scanning for me. Forget about traveling light.
You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory. Against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
scrabbling a bit. This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes. That's it. I'm already gone.
Yeah.
Got too much already. Keep that for later.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
It'll be daybreak soon.
I don't believe the Carter and Shadow want peace. This ceasefire will prove to be our undoing.
The machines grow more and more thirsty every day. The sun is still displeased.
I shouldn't ride this machine into a settle.
That's to cause you trouble.
Good to see you.
Would you like to buy something today?
Find goods for a fair price.
Come take a look.
Won't find better wares.
Would you like to buy something today?
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Take a look at these wares.
My won't cost you a shard just when you're in the thick of it.
Buy what you
yet
need.
Abad laid a memorial there.
Buy what you need.
Got all the best goods
the
here.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Find these goods for a fair price.
Don't pass up these goods.
Don't pass up on these goods.
Find goods for a fair price.
Would you?
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Just to look.
Check out
the finest goods.
Check out these wares. Finest goods here. See for yourself.
Find better wares.
Come, take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Wish I could catch.
You'll like what I have for sale. I promise.
I'll give you a good price.
Only the finest.
Buy what you need.
Leave the rest.
Take a look at these wares.
I've been here three times this week. Still can't find what I want.
Fine goods for a fair price.
I've got all
these
the best
goods.
These aren't
goods.
Goods.
I've got all the best
they're
goods here.
Necessities.
There's a kind of peace when
sunfall. Won't find better wares.
Won't last much longer.
Oh,
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Don't pass
Only
up
the
these
finest goods.
Goods
here.
Won't cost you a shard.
See for yourself.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road. Won't find better wares.
You'll like
these
what
aren't
I
goods.
Have for sale,
They're necessities.
I promise.
Don't pass up these goods.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Only the finest goods here.
The balance is tipped towards Shadow Thieves.
Find goods for a
up.
Fair
or
price.
Machines are just one more sign of that.
Check out
Come
these
take
words.
A look. I'll give you a good price.
Metalbot well, here, good prices, fair prices. Find goods for a fair price. Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
We buy machine parts, specialty machine parts.
Check out these wares. Charcoal smoke from a dozen forges.
Buy what you
work,
need, leave the rest.
Decent liquor.
Find goods for a fair price.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Fairest prices for machine parts under the Mesa. No tithes to the Sun Court. Not like those greedy snarls upside.
She's not interested in taxes.
I know what she's not interested in. As I was saying, no better offer for snap-maw lenses. I'd give my oath on it.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm. Huntress, I apologize on behalf of my partner. Silent partner.
Silent partner?
If the sun would only grant my prayers. Never mind snap-maw lenses, Huntress. There's no market for those. A long-leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
So which,
No market for a snap-maw lens is good, strong stuff. You can hammer it into anything.
Where do you think we are? Some trading post with sawdust on the floor? This is Meridian. We have culture.
I know culture. Just the other day I was watching the hunting trials.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strength of midday.
The sun's baked your head if you think we'll shift long-leg lenses at a time like this.
Hello?
I've told you as many times as the spire is tall, craft and artisanship is who we are.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farms. What you need is good old-fashioned plain...
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned plain hammered work. If ever something glittered, you'd throw it back.
If Carja had built that elevator, they would have stopped at a good-looking shaft.
All those years of delving, and you never found a sense of humor.
Enough!
Well?
They're a blunt people, the Nora.
Why do you two even work together if you can't agree on anything?
It's a symbolic gesture.
No tithes to the Sun Court, like I said in the beginning, Renine.
Just tell me which part you want.
A long-leg lens.
A snap-maw lens.
Fine. I can see that you're busy.
Wait! You drove her off. Snap-maw lens, what do you say?
I drove her off? That's rich. Listen, Huntress, long-leg lens.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Won't find better wares.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
The wheel we turning all day.
I do the calling, the you porch. Do the counting.
I believe I've earned
I wouldn't say agreed.
I don't complain about your counting, other than it you takes like too long.
I wouldn't have to check it twice if you'd stop droning in my ear.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Only the finest.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Buy what you need,
I've got all the best goods
the
here.
Need, leave the rest.
These are goods.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Good. Then take a look at these wares.
Not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
These aren't goods. They're necessities.
I brought you both the parts. So, what do you say?
I don't suppose I could buy just the one.
You'd buy the wrong one. So give the hunter her shards for both.
Of course, of course. Here you are. If this is the price I have to pay.
The price you have to pay? The Snapmaw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long leg lens if you had an imagination.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap dealing operation, that we would have class.
They just keep going.
Won't find better wares.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap dealing operation, that we would have
only
class.
The finest goods here. See,
and I told you, a true metal seller knows to get his hands dirty.
As you wipe machine oil on my silks.
Who wears a silk apron to the metal market?
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
It's crushed all. That's proven.
Take a look at the...
Wares.
I'll give you a...
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Just a...
Won't cost you a shard.
Just a little.